Okay, good day again, guys. Here we are again, and we will cook this day. And I will cook this recipe, my spaghetti. I use black spaghetti pasta, and I use also basil, my tomato, garlic, and this is the different kind of spaghetti today. I use fish, shrimp, and I add some tomato sauce because my tomato is only 2 pieces only. So I'm preparing this pan. I'm going to make the tomato paste first. I used olive oil. And then just put in the tomato. And I will add in the garlic. Just keep stirring, guys. This is the way how I make the tomato paste. And then we cover our pot. And then leave for a while until make it a soft. So this is now my tomato paste. This is the texture that I want, and I'm adding some basil. And this is ready to use now. And this side of pot, I prepare boiling water to cook the pasta. I put some olive oil on the top of the pasta after I cook. This is the way how to prevent the stick together of our pasta. And we need to fry our fish. So this is it. We start to cook our spaghetti sauce. Put some oil.